Sky Glass is the British broadcaster's first TV, one that looks to smooth the rough edges of the TV experience by taking care of picture, sound and content all from one screen. Does it achieve this lofty goal? The answer to that question is both yes and no. Yes, in the sense that it offers a satisfactory user experience, an interface that gathers content from streaming apps, makes it easy to find what you want, and makes it easy to keep track of all your favourite content in one place. You can see more about playlists in another Sky Glass video on this channel. No, in the sense that a TV's picture quality does not show Sky Glass at its best. HD streaming is decent, sharp and detailed at times, but also delivers soft-looking faces and hard edges. 4K HDR content suffers from a lack of brightness, with not much punch and expression to its colours. More brightness can be found by going into the settings, but it doesn't have much of an effect on the TV's contrast. Viewing angles also disappoint, blooming and washed out colours visible. From an audio perspective, Sky Glass is one of the better sounding TVs at its price. The built-in Dolby Atmos system is made up of 6 speakers that includes 2 up-firing efforts and a subwoofer. The sound it delivers is wide and tall, the bass providing plenty of weight. While the budget soundbar could outperform it, for the less demanding, it's a solid effort. It doesn't have a game mode, and despite supporting the HDMI 2.1 standard across all of its inputs, there's no room for ALM or VRR support. For hardcore gamers, we wouldn't recommend this TV. Factoring the price of the TV itself, along with subscriptions and add-ons, and the costs start to top up. Considering how much it costs, it's not unreasonable to expect more performance. If you are looking for Sky in a TV without any boxes, you'll probably be satisfied by what Sky has done here. In terms of streamlining the TV experience, there's plenty to like about Sky Glass. While it shouldn't be compared to OLEDs or premium QLEDs, it's a decent television as long as you keep your expectations in check. Sky Glass doesn't ultimately succeed on its goal, but it's an admirable first attempt. Updates are in the pipeline and will hopefully improve it. And with that in mind, it may be best to wait before you purchase.